Hey, what's up, guys? Welcome to episode 3 of Subnautica. Let's jump right into it. So, last episode, we did get the sea glider, and we did also get our radiation suit. So, what we're going to do today first is make our way down to the broken ship, if we can. Not even sure if we can go, but we'll try. Okay, we are in. And before we go to the ship, of course, we should bring supplies with us. So for the first thing we're gonna do, we're just gonna go around and we're going to, I can even use that, I don't want to waste battery. We're gonna collect some of those bladderfish, I think they're called. That should be enough. So let's go in here. Let's craft them into water. Oh, come on. I'm like clicking right to the left of it. We'll get a couple of those. The rest will cook. So we'll have something in case we die. Or in case we get close to dying. Okay, cool. Alright, let's head out. Towards the mythical ship that Doth has crashed that I don't know what we do with. Alright, let's get close to it. A little bit of lag. I'm gonna experience a lot of lag, I'm warning you right now, because we're going to like a new area. Yeah. And the radiation should kick in soon, unless it just doesn't kick in because we're wearing the suit. Okay, a little bit of lag. I could turn down the settings, but I don't know. I'm too lazy. We could scan these things. Why is this taking so long? It must be a big item then. I'm so confused. Oh, whoa, dude. You want to chill out? Huh, buddy? That's a picture of somebody. Alright. That's fine. Let's keep going closer to the ship. We'll scan these things later, I guess. We'll scan the things later. Let's keep moving forward. I'm guessing those are just salt deposits, right? So yeah, oh, we made it. Cool, so yeah, I remember I came here before and I died of the radiation, but now we're here. Is there anything we can do here? Other than get stuck? Is there like an entrance point? Or we can run a little bit, that's nice. I guess we can just look around the place. Anything we can scan? Okay. So, I don't know if we can go in there. Oh, there's a piece. Bam, we got the propulsion cannon. I have no idea what that does, but we got it. Okay, let's bring out this, because this has a little flashlight with it. It tends to be quite useful. No. I need a. Okay, so we already have it, so it just gives us titanium. Oh, no. I'm out of here. Seal. Whoa. Whoa. Whoa, buddy. Calm yourself. Whew. Wow. That thing is spooky. Alright, let's go to the back end, maybe. Wow. I wonder if we can even go in here. Maybe it's not a thing you could go inside of. But, I mean, that's fine. But I did plan to come over here this episode, at least. Oh, is the thing hollow? Maybe that's why we can't go inside. The thing doesn't exist. Oh, we can go. Okay, we can go inside. Cool. Huh? Oh, no. What's going on? Why? Those things are so bad. Oh! Those things attack. What does that mean, desk? Oh, it's just a desk. Okay. Whew. Let me out. Ah, those things are scary, dude. There's nothing in there. What do you mean? Bro, leave me alone. Why? Those things are crazy. Creepy. Why do those things have to exist? Give me that. Let's see, is there anything up here? Yo, fam, those things need to go away, like, now. Before I fight one of those things. Ow! Can y'all leave me alone? I'm not doing anything to you. Power cell? Oh! I fell. Wow, this ship was gigantic. Jeez, man. Alright, well, I got the power cell. I don't know if that's important, but I got it. Holy cow. Oh, Jesus. This thing's gigantic. Alright, peace out. I'm going home, fam. We can come back maybe later to explore, but wow, that thing's gigantic. For now, I need to get home. Ooh, something's after me! Stay away. Please. Oh, the thing's still after me. 30 seconds. I don't care that there's a thing after me, man. Please tell me the thing's not behind me. Oh, this is like a broken pod. Someone was... Wait, I can go in there? Can I go in there? Oh, I was like, okay, well, that was someone's pod, and they're probably dead. Let's maybe try to go to the front. Let's see what's at the front. What is that? No. Oh Holy crap! Holy crap! That thing is scary! We lost everything that we grabbed. Wow! That... Oh no! We're going back. Gotta go back. Wow. I wonder if... Do the things just get placed back to where they were? Or are they just lost forever? That... I did not like that thing. That thing was massive and scary. And that scares me. No. Misa don't like that. Please tell me that thing is just... Please tell me you at least kept, like, the propulsion cannon. Okay, so we still got everything, like, the... Okay. We still kept the things we observed and scanned. We just didn't keep the items. Now, the only thing I'm worried about is that power cell. I'm pretty sure that's used for something. And if that's not where it was before, then I'm not gonna get another one. At least, like, I don't have one with me right now. Wherever that thing came from, I need that to stay away. Ah, I don't like this. So where did the power cell go? Is it just lost? Is it just gone? I guess we just lost it then. Oh, power cell. Okay, there's the power cell. Okay. Now we just need to get back without dying. First, what is over here? Okay. This game scares me. I'm dead honest, this game kinda scares me. Okay, I don't step in that. Okay, so I don't know. I don't know if this game's classified as like a horror game, but whew. That thing scared the living crap out of me. I don't think it's supposed to be that scary, but it scared the crap out of me for sure. I'm pretty sure we can just jump, right? Yeah. See it ever again. Okay, there's some items. Whew. Just looking out for it. Oh no. You guys, like, I'm serious. You guys don't realize how much that scared the crap out of me. That thing is not, like, it is not okay. That was not okay. Everything that just happened was not okay. What is this power cell? Okay, guys, so I'm not going there without maybe better equipment or something that keeps that stuff away, because, wow. Whew, that was not fun. Let's kind of see what else we got. So we got the coffee machine. And warps gravity to pull and push object. What we need to get right now is a computer chip. Table coral, silver, and quartz. Table coral sample. That's what we got to look for. Advanced wiring kit. Because right now, that's what I want to make. I want to build the habitat thing so we can start building structures. I need that sound to stop. Why is... Table coral, is that it? I need some quartz. Silver. It's at the electronics. Yeah, right here. Bam. It's not in here. Tools. Okay, now I have it for some reason. That's fun. Okay. So, is that a thing? How do we actually use this thing? I guess let's go. Okay. So let's see what else we can build. Oh god. The dude put poison on me. I guess let's put a window right here. And what we do need to do is have a hatch now. Where are we gonna put our hatch? I guess we could just put the hatch right here. Exterior. Where's the hatch? Miscellaneous. Sign. Hatch. I need glass. So now how do we get in?
Emergency power only. Oxygen production offline.
We don't have oxygen here. Okay. Okay, so I did a little bit of Googling, so I don't know what. No, don't construct that. Never mind. Check that again. I think we just need to power it. That's all we really need to do. So let's get back to the surface. And I'm pretty sure solar panels can do that. I need quartz. Darn it. I guess we just put it right over here. Bam, does that give me air?
Warning, emergency power only. Oxygen production offline.
Power
restored. All primary systems online.
Oh, because of the sun. I get it. Now we can go inside, and now we have air. Okay, cool. Like a fabricator, but we need a computer chip and all that stuff. Oh no. Okay. Wall locker. Ooh. Now we have a bigger storage place. I like it. Cool. I guess what we can do. Place that right there. Okay. No, I regret everything. Oh, so that's pretty big. Okay, cool. Okay. So what is this? I'm so confused. Okay, well, that's kind of cool, though. Alright, I like this. Guys, you know what we're going to do? Well, you know what? I'm not going to end the episode yet. I'm going to go get a couple more materials, and then I want to get, like, the base going a little bit. Rebuild this thing now? Oh no. Whew, that was close. While I get poisoned. So this is gonna be like over here is the like entrance areas, and then it'll kind of expand out that way, and I still got to get a few parts in there, so just don't look at it yet. Let me go get some more. Now the base is done. So we're gonna go right to it right after I build this titanium. And what we're gonna do, we're gonna grab the rest of our stuff because technically we are ready and situated in the new house. So I wonder, will my inventory hold it all? It will, literally, other than the radiation helmet. We'll come back and get that later. So let's kind of do a little tour of the base. It just turned day, so that's kind of perfect. So there's this little extra fortification, or whatever it's called, for the building not to fall apart, because it needs a certain level. You know what, maybe I could, what is it called? Foundation, because it needs a certain amount of, like, foundation, or the thing would start filling up with water. So this is kind of the design, kind of looks like a pretzel. We've got a solar panel up top for power and a hatch right there. Now if we go inside, I'll show you guys what I've done so far. So it's literally just, you can look out this window. It's kind of just like a pretzel. I don't know if you guys can imagine it. Okay, now that's done. Cool. And the only thing I've really done is put up three lockers right here. Now I've been playing for maybe the past hour getting quartz for these, not even on camera. But yeah, so, and like, we've already filled this one completely up. This one I'm filling up right now. And there goes my phone. Like, honestly, we're not gonna even have enough room for everything. Okay, well, let's take some of this stuff back, because I need it. Like that back. Okay, but let's put this way, this. And then, okay, I guess we could keep the meds on us. and just put some of this stuff away. Okay, so we have like the important stuff on us still. And that is three lockers filled up. And they're already all full. But yeah, guys, we built our first base, which is kind of cool, and we'll continue with it. We'll get all the other things, like, my phone keeps going off. Whoever's doing that needs to stop. It's probably some of my friends, because I've got some stuff to do tomorrow. I need, where's my builder? Oh, did I put it away? I need that. Give me that. There we go. Okay. So, things like the fabricator, the medical kit, stuff like that, we'll get in next episode. And even like a coffee machine. I wonder if that actually serves coffee. Who knows? And we might go back to the ship to kind of scan some more things. But guys, yeah, let's go ahead and save before something bad happens. And actually, today we've done a lot more work than I probably should have on for one episode. But it's fine. We've got the base going. That's really cool. Let's go ahead and go to the main menu. So guys, hope you guys enjoyed today. I enjoyed making this base. That was a lot of fun. I'm enjoying this game a lot more than I thought I would have. So guys, if you did enjoy, make sure to like and comment as a support to my channel. And I'll see you guys later. God bless and goodbye.